Clifford's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, my fault.
Can I grab this one?
Watch your fingers.
Oops.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
Yeah, how do I... Oh, there's white sauce. Hey.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Great.
Oh, that's tiring.
Oh, this inverts the color flow. Such a weird feeling to have these lasers pointed at me. There's a switch I'm gonna push first, because it seems like the easiest thing to do right now. Oh, okay. And it stops again. So I'm gonna have to... How the f- so, okay, like that. How do I get up there again? How? Okay, I already feel trapped again. Oh, I need to transport the color over there. For some bouncy stuff. When do I end it, though? I guess once all of them are... on the other side. Splash, splubbly, splishly, splash. Oh, it falls through. Oh, this is the timer, actually. I've never seen it before. How do I get up there, though? That doesn't make any particular sense. I need to find a way to get back up there. Otherwise, I don't know how I would, get back to the start of this level. Really, I'm not sure how to get back. I mean, with the bouncy stuff, I should actually be able to... It won't let me bounce. Oh! Yeah, like that. And then... Oh, they're gonna shoot at me, aren't they? Alright! Alright. I've learned how to get back over here, but I can't possibly get behind those, except if I... Okay, this is leaving the beam behind them. This inverts the whole catastrophic building. Ha! Okay, there's the exit. I need to get over there. That's for sure. Bouncy colors. They're gonna murder me before I reach them. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to get the color over there, but I don't know how to because... It's a huge gap. That's the other way around. Fuck me. Thank you. That's a weird way to die.
Oh, sorry.
I think I found a solution. Was that a solution? Not sure about that. Definitely, I'm gonna try this one again. Because now I've made everything bouncy. And I can... Once I'm in there, I think I need to make the colors go all the way over to where these guys are, make them bouncy. I'm gonna try it. The colors with me. Then when I get on top of that, it's gonna suck the color right back in. And once all the color is over there, I need to place another orange portal. And make it move back there. And make it drop all over them. Ah! Shit! I should have deactivated it so it drops all over them, because I'm assuming the paint is gonna deactivate the little turrets. What did I do wrong? I should have put the blue portal over here somewhere to deactivate it. Okay, so orange, blue, push the button, jump on over, and die. I know the drill now, bitch. I know the drill now.
Oh, it's time.
Orange and blue. Now, get myself back in there with the color and do this whole trick again. So I can put the... click on the switch. It's gonna be sucked back in. Through the orange portal. Once it's there, I'm gonna create an orange portal there. And then I'm gonna create an orange portal... there, and make it move back. And once it's all over those color thingies, I'm gonna deactivate the whole beam thing. Like that. Oh, there you go! It worked! It worked! Oh no! Fuck off! Fuck off! Holy shit! That was a nice level, actually. That opens something and I can go there. Fuck! Oh, come on. I have to redo all of this again. Fuck. Why didn't it do a checkpoint, man? That's unnecessary right now. Gotta do it real quick. Oh, that's unfair. And why did I drop out of nowhere? Was the portal still active somewhere else? Looked kinda weird. Why would I drop dead? This is the one I opened. Once it reaches, I'm gonna invert everything like that. Well, at least we get to see it, this whole thing again, this whole fun. There you go. That even worked better than the first time. activated. Now I'm gonna try and... Oh, it's an angled platform. What do I do with that knowledge? If I were to... I need to get over there. I still need to get over there. Ah! What? This time it made a checkpoint. Oh my god. So I just fell through the hole in the ground again. I just have to remove the orange one to make to not die again, because I was still over there. And if I were to make this is unnecessary, but there has to be a reason for the whole this to appear. So this is all bouncy right now. I'm gonna use this knowledge to... What if I... Shit! Oh, I'm safe up here, okay. I just have to readjust the direction if I need to. So... I have to be catapulted very quickly by this one. Very, very quickly to land over there. How do I achieve that much speed? Possibly by... Yeah, how do I achieve that speed? I think I'm gonna need some color on this one. So I'm gonna move there. And put some color on there. Voila! And, oh! I need to go there too. And then if I redirect it to there. Oh, it just fell down. It just fell down. What would I want to do up there? What did I learn in that one room that took forever to complete? What did I learn? Did I learn anything at all? If I were to jump on here... Okay, this is impossible to use as a portal. How do I make this leap? I'm gonna need a lot of momentum do this. Oh, possibly I'm gonna need the momentum from there, jump onto there, and then bounce all over there. Which means I need that as an exit point, and where is my entry point for the jump? The entry point needs to be somewhere high up. Boing flip. I need enough speed. I'm getting closer to it. Maybe this is gonna be a longer episode, but I'm getting closer there. I'm getting there. Let me check it from this direction again. So if I jump out of here with all the speed I have, I probably need to go to the ceiling of some sort. So if this gets me upwards and I'm at the ceiling, I can use this momentum. That was the wrong portal. If I need to shoot the blue one. Blue. And there you go. And...
Oh.
Yay!
Good one. Good for you.
I'm a good learner. Thanks.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us.
Huh.
What did he find back there?
Perfect length for the episode. See you on the next one.